There we go. You should hear me now. How are you, Speedy? Speedy, have I got work stuff to catch you up on? Yeah, so let's see what's happening. You all can still hear me, right? Sorry. Oh, I can't use a controller. Oh, my controller's not on, that's why. Haha. Oh, I can. Good, because I suck. I suck at text. Mouse ain't. F motion sensitivity. Whew, let's take all that off. Okay, my life is made. I'm very happy. Happy Black History Month to us. Cause this was a surprise. Hold on, we got a tweet. Hold, please. I thought this wasn't dropping till Monday. Oh, it's absolutely beautiful. Not a hashtag, because I'm smart. Oh, I can't tag him. Dang it. All right. No, you have no idea how excited I am, because this is going to be my Monday regardless. Oh shit, we can remap. Now jump is Y, dash is B. Give me my whole screen. I'm so excited. ZAU was best played on a gamepad, in loving memory of those who touched our lives. My feelings.
Every story begins at the end of another.
Right, Speedy, right?
The shaman's path is one of healing, one of guiding. Yet, how does a shaman perform his duties when he is the one in need of healing, of guiding? Baba, help me, Baba. I need you, Baba. Kalunga, God of Death. Hear my plea, Kalunga, God of Death, come to me, Kalunga, God of Death. Kalunga, God of Death, guardian of the veil between the realm of the living and the dead. My name is ZAU, Shaman of Amandla.
And why, ZAU, Shaman of Amandla, have you called me to the realm of the living?
It is told that there are three great spirits who have denied you. And if a shaman can cross your veil, having shepherded these spirits with death in tow...
Great favor by death, true wealth bestowed. I know the tale. And tell me, Kijana, what wealth is it that you seek?
My Baba, a sickness plagued him. You have taken his soul, and I am here to reclaim it back. I seek my Baba's return in exchange for these spirits.
But those who fail...
Kalunga's grace shall know. I know what is at stake.
What do you, truly? All I see before me is a boy. A desperate boy with a desperate plea.
I am a shaman, my father's son, wielding his masks, knowing his ways. I can do this, Kalunga. I know I can.
Words carry little weight against the strength of action. But you have spirit. This much is true. We go east. Perhaps there you may prove to me you are worthy of such a task.
I will show you my worthiness. Show you the grace of the moon.
You look at these statues with anguish, Mganga. What ails you?
When I would admire these statues with fear, awe, my Baba would tell me the tales, great tales, wondrous tales, of the great spirits of this land. And every time we pass through these crossroads, I would look at them and wonder if I would ever be so lucky to be graced with their presence.
Now you look at them and are reminded of the reality and challenge that befalls you. This daunting task of facing the great spirits.
No. I am reminded of my Baba.
Oh, this is where I die. What the fuck? Malicious spirits. Great! Malicious spirits, just what we needed. Malicious and deadly spirits roam the land of Kenzera. Use the power of the mask to defeat them. The Mask of the Moon excels in both long-range attacks and crowd control techniques. Press X to perform a light attack. Fuck. Okay. I don't know if it's a bug or if I'm just not doing something, but it says hit them with aimed attacks, like... I can climb this.
Okay.
Fuck. So wait a minute, before y'all start timing people out, are these developers or y'all just being helpy? Because if you're devs on the game, identify yourself as a developer. If you're not a dev, then you're just being helpy and annoying. The demo has been out for 15 minutes. 15 minutes. No, it's fine. I'm annoyed because... Fuck! Well, I died. Yeah, I was mini-painting up till this, leaf. Tutorial level, go!
You wield a powerful mask.
I use the mask to channel my power. It is the mask of the moon. Baba taught me the ways. Graceful is the flow, a harmony soaked in virtuous intent. We should keep moving.
Your proficiency intrigues me, but yet it does not make you immortal, Kijana. You are injured. You must heal.
I am fine.
A gazelle that limps will struggle to outrun the lion.
Thanks, Mur.
Maybe you are right. Fine. I will heal. I have seen many spirits, but never so unsettled.
You now walk with the presence of death by your side. And these spirits linger here, not ready to let go. You do them a service by performing your duties and giving them peace, Nganga.
What the?
Ah, I still get. No matter, there must be a key nearby. I will show you the strength of the sun.
Mask with no question a powerful history.
The mask of the sun. Baba showed me that to wield it is to harness a most ferocious love. The fiery flames of noble intentions.
Your Baba taught you well.
Not just a boy now, eh?
Only time will tell.
The sun, the moon. I must embrace the dance.
It is the spiritual property that resides in everyone and everything. Through your resonance as a shaman, it can accentuate your inner power. When the time is right, use this energy. Adapt it to your will. Through Ulaji, Zao, you can become stronger and faster than ever.
Hmm. Sorry, I'm very invested in what I'm doing.
I cannot reach it.
Yo, thank you, Prince of Persia.
Fury, Shaman. Fury and grace.
The mask of the sun and the moon. Baba would say the sun and moon never oppose one another. They labor for the same purpose. Never hold one over the other. It is a balance. Kama uhai na kifo. Floating griot idol. Do you feel that too?
It is,
that energy.
I do. It is not a sense of apprehension or fear, only
inspiration. It is calming. I want to go closer, but I am not sure.
Approach it, Zau. Awaken its energy.
The boy stood before a being he was familiar with, yet a stranger too. Finally. Now to the gate.
Oh, well, shit. There's no map yet. Well, shit. Hey, Jory.
ZAU, I have seen enough. I will journey with you, Shaman. This is the road to Ikakaramba, home to the great spirit of the sky. That is our first destination.
The sooner I bring you the great spirit, the sooner you return my Baba to me, yes?
This will not be easy, Shaman. Those before you have tried and failed.
Then I will not. Come, we're making little progress standing around. Get to Ikakaramba, get to the Great Spirit.
Voice. Give her a moment. Let her finish her melody.
I cannot wait. Hey, move, please.
Huh?
I said move. So, wait.
Ah, you goofy mother. Well, that's what you get.
Obstruction! The gates, the spirits, the girl, now this stupid bridge!
I was not expecting that.
What?
A shaman to be bested by a bridge.
It did not best me!
It did. You are careless. Since we began, you have been so focused on reclaiming what you feel is yours that you disregard yourself, others, the very journey itself.
What? That is not true! I'm doing this for my Baba.
Recklessly charging with abandon, scaring a little girl, endangering her life and yours? You do this for your Baba? You wish to walk this path? Do it with respect.
That girl up by the bridge. She was calling to something in the sky. She may know of the Great Spirit we are seeking.
Perhaps. Oh, well, you scared her.
But first, you must find a way to the surface.
Good job. Good job.
I know this symbol. Greatness.
Greatness. Fools chase it, yet heroes are found by it. What is such a symbol doing here?
I once saw my Baba paint the same symbol. It must be a way of the shaman, a challenge of some sort.
Not every challenge needs a challenger. Oof. Let us continue our journey. We have much to do.
No, you do not understand. All right. Beyond there is a power. I can feel it, one that only we can use. All I have to do is get through it. Prove my worthiness as a shaman.
The choice as always is yours. If you believe you can, then you must. But be cautious.
All right, as much as I'm enjoying this, I do need to log into work. I've stayed on longer than I should have. But this is awesome. Go grab the demo off of Steam. I did not want to F12 on that screen. Good job, me. But let's see who else is streaming, because it is Black History Month. I'm going to try to find another Black stream to raid. Ben is playing Tekken 8. I think we need to go see what Ben is up to in Tekken 8. But, thank you all so much for hanging out. I appreciate it. And I'm going to stream tomorrow in the morning. I may do more of this. I'm not sure what else. And then I'm away. I'm quote unquote away for the weekend. But I'm local.